This is what I call a base test.